Yeah, Morty, this is the part of the story everybody loves. Scaling down 650,000 oversized steps.
All right, okay, you know, if this was a story, this part wouldn't be included, stupid. Hey, Rick, whoa, what do you know? Look down there. Looks like some kind of tavern or something built right into the side of the step.
Oh, wow, Rick, now this is more like it. Look, there's little staircase-shaped people in here. All kinds of crazy characters. This place is great, you know? It's whimsical and fun.
What are you looking at, mother?
Easy, Rick.
Pay them no mind. Those stair goblins can be moody. What can I get you? We've got Scarlog Poppies, Flurlo, Halsingers, Bloogies, Juicy Time Babies.
Yeah. How about some Scotch whiskey? You got any of that around here? Or just a bunch of nonsense words?
Rick, we'll have two Bloogies, please. And, we were wondering, is there a faster way two heroes could get down these stairs?
You all need to ride down the stairs? My name is Slippleet Slippery Stair. I'll take you down there for 25 schmeckles.
25 schmeckles? I don't know how much. I don't know what that is. Is that a lot? Is it a little?
That's exactly how much I spend on my big fake boobies.
Hi, I'm Mr. Booby Buyer. I'll buy those boobies for 25 schmeckles.
It's a tempting offer, but I'm gonna have to decline.
Rats, what a shame.
Morty, your adventure's in a spiral. For real, man, time to pull out.
You keep heckling my adventure, Rick. You know why?
Because it's lame?
It's because you're petty, you know? How many times have I had to follow you into some nonsensical bullcrap? I always roll with the punches, Rick. Why can't you? Look, I gotta take a leak. And when I come back, if you haven't learned how to lighten up, don't be here.
Whatever.